Oi, guys. Hello, guys. Oi, guys.
Remember, guys, this is a marathon, not a sprint. Well done.
Copy. Last one's T1's pussy.
All right, good luck, guys. You see, we got a short pace lap. Appreciate everybody coming out today to send this one off in style. It's going to be a good one. We do have pretty much a full field, so a couple of new guys in here, welcome. We got some old faces returning. Appreciate you coming back. Make sure you got relative put up, your F3. It will get a little crowded. Everybody knows you got cold tires. They will be slick the first lap or two, so give a little extra room. Let's get through, and hopefully everybody can do the whole 40 minutes. And we will do demo derby back there behind us where the S's are before the last turn on this straight. That's where all the runoff is and everything. So expect that. Podium, we'll have interviews, so remember that. Most of all, have fun, and appreciate everybody.
Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 38 Celsius.
Well, that's a quick start. Yeah, quicker than I expected. Good luck. No damage. Wow. Can't do much there. I appreciate not being pushed off the track, thanks.
Sorry, that didn't work out.
The gap in front has increased to 1.5. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 41 Celsius.
don't get any control in this. Sorry, I'm here.
Hey, mind me. The gap behind is now 1.1 seconds. Front is now 1.4 seconds.
Sorry about that.
The track temperature is falling. It's now 38 Celsius. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 2.7. The gap behind is now 4.1 seconds. The car behind's pitting now.
Go, Bobby.
If you got an opening, let me know. I'll let you by. I don't want to lose the draft in front.